I welcome decision of the Supreme Court. They have given the verdict. All 17 MLAs, they can contest for elections. I welcome this decision. And from tomorrow onwards, we are going to go all out to all the assembly constituencies. 101%, we are going to win all the 17 seats. Again, I will welcome Supreme Court decision.
So, any decision on who will get the tickets? Will these 15 rebel MLAs
will
get?
We will discuss today. We are having a core committee meeting. Our president, ourselves, we are going to sit here there, and we will take decision in the evening. And we'll take final decision.
So, lot of the high command be taken into consideration, sir. Will the high command also be part of this meeting?
BJP today? Are all the 17 people joining the BJP?
Just wait up to evening. They all are coming in the evening. Okay. We'll discuss with them also. I will discuss with the national leadership also. Okay. Outwards, we'll come to some decision. We'll take appropriate decision in the evening.